Yeah, so there have been a couple things.
Coconut chip or what?
literally just like push body and then drop. Right? Yeah, that's the. And especially.
They're good, actually.
Do you remember that in RH they got you?
Hey. How you doing? Yeah, I can hear you. Can you hear me? Yeah. Sounds loud. The ones that you bought me too? Really? Uh-huh. Yep. Are they? Let me see. No, they're playing something like 19. Uh-oh. I had some Nas playing in my headphones, so I didn't even know what that was. Yeah, I had straight headphones on. Yeah, not much. Just I'm going to Anthony's house today to meet with his father tonight, later today to practice. Did I tell you that me and him are playing our respective instruments, piano and guitar, for Ant's proposal on the 20th of August? Yeah, for a song that he picked. Yeah. So we're gonna, it's pretty cool. So we're gonna get that going soon. And I'm currently researching. He does know. She doesn't know. He you know, told us about it a long time ago. Do you know who Chris Stapleton is? The country artist? Probably the biggest country artist in the world, arguably. Okay, yeah, so one of his songs. Not quite sure. Yeah. So one of his songs, yeah. They're both big fans of his. The song is called Joy of My Life. Yeah. He's a big fan. He's seen him in concert a couple times. I watched 60 Minutes on him. I was very impressed. Chris Stapleton. Yep. So I'll go over there tonight and just kind of getting some things done today here. I have been, but not in the past couple of days. But I have. Okay.